kept you waiting, huh?
Sorry about that, guys. A few more things than I expected popped up. So, had to delay the beginning of Metal Gear Monday. This will be our final night playing Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake for the MSX2. This is the port on the PS3 HD collection. Let's see, after last time, where I definitely struggled with a few of the less than obvious tasks, I will say I bitched out. I watched a few speedruns, didn't learn what exactly was necessary. And a whole bunch of things are absolutely bonkers. But before we start that, I just have to tweak a few settings. Gonna see if any of the Lumberyard crew are online, see if they want to join in on this action. Let's see here. So a few weeks ago, I put in a delay on my webcam, thinking that the audio was hitting before the webcam, and I think it actually is the complete opposite. Reviewing last week's Metal Gear Monday, I noticed the delay was twice as long as I'm typically used to, because I think I delayed it. I added a 33.3 milliseconds delay per frame. Yeah, so let's go in and turn that off before we get started. Okay, built-in webcam, let's go into your filters. Render delay. Okay, that's not the number I thought it would be, but we're deleting it either way. Now, we're going to go put the render delay on my soundboard. Let's see if this fixes the issue, or if it just messes the whole stream up, honestly. It's low stakes here on Metal Gear Monday. Granted, it's Monday. People have better things to do on Monday. Like all the work and school and garbage that they put off all weekend. So now I'm wondering if this will be better. Also, don't know what that is. Okay. We are done. Delay is now on my soundboard as opposed to my webcam. I'm gonna holler at the boys. All right. I got 93% on my phone because for some reason my chat still won't load in Streamlabs. Anyway, on that note, let us begin Metal Gear Monday. Also, it's obligatory we have to sit through and watch this intro every time we play. What's never gets old. All right. So last time, you didn't see that I'm playing on easy mode. None of you saw that. None of you see it. All right. So I remember I'm looking for, I have the red key. I should be able to get the blue key on the first floor. Time to get my bearings. It's been a while. Because I don't recall exactly where I need to head to. Okay. I think I need to go somewhere relatively high. Near the top. There's my blue card. Alright. Guys, I'm not cheating. I don't have a list of points I need to hit before I go to the end. There's one thing I didn't do at all was I missed the body armor, the oxygen tank, and the camo mat. So I gotta go back to the first basement. Not a problem. Alright, gotta go up to the second floor to cross over to the other elevator that'll take me to the first basement. Starting strong. Well, at least I got both cards. Out on some ammunition. Thank you. So just pick up the
oxygen tank.
Oh. That would have been a lot more helpful had I had that before I did all my sewer exploration. Yes, grenades are definitely needed. What are you? Huh. So it's like octo camo? Body armor though. Body armor is the last thing for me to pick up. No, god damn it. So my problem is, I'm so used to in Metal Gear Solid, you hear those trigger and you can turn and run back. In this, you cannot. Pretty sure this hall is designed for me to fail. Mm-hmm. Yo, stealth camo blanket. Okay, I like that. Whoops. Alright, elevator reset, elevator reset, elevator reset, elevator reset. Plastiques. And some ammo nation. Also, oh geez, Gustava's brooch. It's embossed with the seal of Zanzibar land. Its use is unknown. It smells like Gustava. So I know this is the pal key in this game. I need to heat it up and I need to cool it down. I thought I already did one of those things. But I guess I did not.